Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together.
What's our next destination?
Ah, Kashyyyk. Love the humidity.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi Archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a Seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
For no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Ready to do this?
climb to the top.
Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg. Okay, now where? More slippery than I thought. Finish this. Guess we keep going. Gotta get on top of this thing. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Hey, BD1. Checking on you.
Get up here! Hurry! You wanna handle this?
I knew it would end like this.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Yes, sir.
Got one.
Bet they didn't see that coming.
I believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this. That's the blasters. You said it. That's out of the way. Someone who just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Took out the bridge. We have to protect the guerrilla fighters. Almost there. We can do this. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. a symbol of the Wookiee resistance, striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Greece, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you.
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
I need a second. Keep going, BD-1. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
work. Thank you. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Thanks for the help.
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game. They spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Sitting needs my help. Come on, buddy. Warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with Option stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
I can take him myself. Moving back.
Don't give him an opening. Enemy here! On it! Smash him! Let's take him out! No one leaving here alive!
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Yeah.
What was in there?
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Beginning again? To the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet.
We can do this. I promise.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
No guards. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. We need to rendezvous with Saw.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
This'll be fun.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. You almost got it.
You won't get me. Let's wrap this up quick.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. Back here. Oh, something was in there. Just won't open. Holding up okay? Good to hear. this?
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go! Go.
Gotta get them out of there.
This is it! We can't afford to lose!
Got an intruder here. Get ready, buddy.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Ha!
hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course. Seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal. I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Hold it. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission. Hold it.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
I need a second. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like you.